in a simple, unclutched way. If you already learned unclutching, initiated into unclutching, if you watched any one of my video describing unclutching elaborately and understood, started practicing, then I can assure you are initiated. Sit in an unclutched way. Or you are a person have intense feeling connection. You can't close your mouth. The moment you see my photograph or satsang or video, it goes automatically and it stays there till the screen shuts, mouth can't shut. If you are that kind of a being, the most beautiful, I tell you, even now, when I just see Arunagiri Yogeshwara's deity, it's literally me, my own reflection, or I should say, I am his reflection. But even now, when I see the date, the way the my lips will reach ears and goes up, or even when I utter the word Arunagiri Yogeshwara, when I even start talking about him, the way the lips goes to my both the ears and my eyes become watery, and the whole the body fluids, the how they start melting down. If you are that kind of being, just sit in that feeling connection. If you are a person with a deep completion, sit in that Paramashanta Swarupa completion, that Purnatva. Any one state is enough for me to guide you and take you through the stargate into the portal of Kailasa and give you the experience of Kailasa. You don't need much punya to enter into Kailasa. Devotion is more than enough. Only Swarga needs a lot of punya. To enter into Kailasa, just if you have given one handful of rice to me or one small coconut to my photograph, that's more than enough. The gates of Kailasa will open. Because Kailasa does not look at the merit or punya, it looks at devotion. You don't even have to give physically a coconut. If you mentally offer a handful of rice or a coconut, or mentally you just visualize, I offer this banana with the devotion to you. Oh, my Guru, take me to Kailasa. Oh, Paramashiva, open the doors of Kailasa for me. That is more than enough. Kailasa does not need your valuables. It only needs your devotion. Actually, your valuables are not valued there. It's your devotion only helps you stay there. So just simple conscious decision. Paramashiva, here I am. Please manifest through me. I tell you. Now, especially due to this accelerated expansion of the universe, from the avyakta unmanifest form of Paramashiva, that intense energy is seeping through the vyakta, manifest. It's just oozing out.